Hello and welcome to the Literary Lair Post 200 initiative. Well, I say initiative to be fancy, but it's really more of a plan. As you know, my plans for 2020 were shot to hell by the Human Malware / Backstreet Boys reunion tour / whatever funny name that you use for the pandemic to avoid YouTube from demonetizing your videos. Not an issue for me, but I find those terms a lot less sad, so that's why I use them. Anyway, like I said, I had plans for 2020 that would have eventually led to the Literary Lair's 200th episode releasing during the summer. I had a huge lead-up planned, I was going to do a storyline, and I was going to revisit some old favorites. And most importantly, it would have introduced a rather important wardrobe change. But seeing as how the world probably won't be going back to normal for some time, and even if it does mentally, all my enthusiasm for the 200th episode has just been sapped, so I'd rather do it when I'm passionate and I'm feeling it. I'm a firm believer in passion and quality over quantity. And my main reason for doing the hiatus in the first place, the reason that you haven't seen a proper Literary Lair since the 8th anniversary episode in March, is because I refuse to put out an inferior product. And since milestone episodes are really only relevant to those creating it and are rather arbitrary otherwise, as such, we move on to what the Post 200 initiative is, namely ripping off someone more successful than me, which is a time-honored tradition on this channel. In this case, I'm ripping off DC Comics. For those unaware, after the major event comic Infinite Crisis, DC made the decision to skip ahead 1 year within the DC universe, so that there was this big gap, as if DC hadn't published books for an entire year. Since characters had an entire year of backstory that the readers didn't, it gave distance to the event, the status quos were different, and it drummed up some mystery. And eventually what happened in that year was revealed in the pages of 52, a weekly series that detailed the events of the missing year, and I want to do a similar thing here. As such, our next regular episode will essentially be episode 201, even if I never finished out the 190. So just as a warning, some things will be a tad different, but most of it will be the same. It's more of a change visually than a change content-wise, but it does mean that I might not be doing some videos that had been on the docket originally. Basically, I'm doing what we all wish we could do and just throwing away 2020 for the moment, and eventually when I get the motivation back and the ability to film it the way that I want to, will jump back and do what I had planned, but I might move some things around and do things that I was originally going to do during 2020 before I finish off the lead-up proper. One day, I shall come back, yes? I shall come back. Until then, here's to another 200 episodes, and let's hope I can finish off the first 200 at some point soon. See you next time.